Okay.
Ah, there he is.
There we go.
So your mission, I was like, fuck, he left without us.
I wouldn't do that.
Capitan!
Well, no, Chris, you are definitely the Capitan. I am the skipper.
Yeah, this is your mission.
I don't know where to walk. I can't walk ahead. You guys gotta walk ahead.
We'll blaze the trail.
All right. I'll just light
it. John?
I'll light it as best I can.
John's coming, right?
This is as bright as I'll be able to get. Too. Does it help?
Yeah, we did a good birthday shot on the river. I did.
With what?
Yeah, bear mace.
Out of a bottle? Or?
I brought the 12 gauge down the first time, I figure. After that, they're probably gone.
You need someone to carry the 12 gauge.
Okay, man. You can't use a gun tonight.
I already did.
Right on,
you crashed a truck already. You can't shoot a gun now.
I already did. All right, well, fuck me then. We're all here, except Justin.
Justin. We don't talk about him
we
anymore.
We buried him over there.
Wait, we gotta get Justin.
Justin's just changing diapers right now.
Justin!
Alright.
We're going!
Take a quick test shot.
Come on, buddy!
Yeah,
no, we can't leave without a full crew. This is not it. That's not a good start to a mission. Alright.
It's not, like, no one fell through the water tonight. They were fucking with me?
The water is slushy, so you gotta be careful. Just. I would recommend not walking wherever anyone else has walked.
Oh,
agreed.
GGG. I'm talking about going back to the boathouse.
I agree.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Jess has been there and has given his stamp of approval, as have I. Yeah. So, Adam, it's up to you.
Let's go.
All right.
I don't know how to get there. So.
Whoa.
Sorry.
Whoa.
My bad.
No. Oh.
My bad.
We go down.
Where's John? Where's Johnny boy?
Right here.
We got it. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my.
This is what's going to happen. We're going to fall the way.
Fall all the way through?
We're going to fall the way through.
Well, you can follow the trail.
Jesus, fuck. I'm going to have to look. I'm going to put my gloves on both hands.
You should get gloves. Like,
yep.
There's so many gloves lying around this place.
No, I got gloves.
Will you wait then?
Got gloves now.
We will wait.
Okay.
We will wait.
I'll go get gloves.
We're gonna wait for Justin to get gloves.
I fell over already.
You alright, Justin?
Dude.
Okay, I will get gloves. I will be back in 2 seconds.
Adam, are you recording all this?
I'm gonna record the whole thing.
Why?
It won't be in slow-mo, though.
Did you get gloves?
No, I need it. No.
Alright.
Give me a flashlight over here.
Where is he? I can't see him.
Jump down.
Alright, fuck it. No fucking gloves. Let's do it.
Siri, I got. You can have my gloves.
Oh. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
Enjoy it.
Hold on a second.
That was fucking amazing, Justin.
Don't you just love these little trails? Of-
All
Thank
right.
God for that onesie.
See?
That's amazing.
That's a onesie, all right. Stompy, stompy.
So, we got an engineer here. Straight, leave it on or take it off?
Straight a piece of wood.
Dude, holy fuck!
Beautiful, isn't it?
Just trying to get that off there would be so
fun. Yeah, it is.
You always spring.
I don't mean right now.
We're not doing shit.
And if you get a shovel up.
Yeah, you can shovel up snow.
Carpet.
Well, it's really bad for the board. You got like the walking board, right? I don't know what the fuck that's called. The platform. So it's like. Marine grade plywood.
That's just a branch.
But you know, you can't have like the boat. I don't even fucking know. Like, can you just have the boat covered in snow all winter?
Why not?
I think it would be better than this.
With a tarp? Yeah.
Yeah, if you have the
or that's poplar or whatever. It's cedar.
The real thing is that this big
holy shit.
Broke, I think. Oh no, man, don't put mine.
If the hull's fucked, then none of this matters.
It looks fine. I think the boat's fine, yeah.
But mostly what fell on it is just a whole shit ton of plywood.
Oh fuck, it shattered good.
So as long as nothing like punched through.
That's kind of cool.
I don't know if you guys want to look.
I'll take a look.
Probably. You gotta stick your head in there with the flashlight.
Shine it in. Oh, the glass. Wow. Yeah. It shattered.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're right. The boat will still float. So that's all that matters.
A boat does float.
The boat floats.
The boat floats.
This boat will float. It just won't have a window to block your hair from getting all messed up in the wind as babes pull skis behind it.
Hey, it's a good girl.
Who's a good girl?
Who's a good girl?
All right, we're
going down to the river. Let's do it.
I was thinking, do you guys want to have a smoke here? Or do you
want to... Let's have a smoke where there's more stars.
No, well, let's have a smoke here and then have a smoke there.
And this is Adam's mission.
We got to prolong this moment.
This is Adam's mission. He gets to choose what
well,
to do.
What's the best way? Like,
honestly, Adam,
I only know the cottage.
It's 5 seconds to more stars.
All right, let's go.
So you prolong this moment, and then we prolong it after.
Sounds good.
So we keep walking.
All right. Has anyone walked this way yet, or?
Yeah, we're already walking the path we walked.
Oh,
Johnny boy.
I didn't fall.
Oh, wow.
Get ready to fucking love the river.
Okay, so here's the river.
I am the revenant.
That. Yeah, you go through.
Justin, don't step on the tracks. Make your own tracks.
Lay down in the middle.
Honestly, it's not deep.
It's not deep.
Like, if you fell through right now, your boots probably...
I have rubber boots.
Like, you wouldn't even feel it on your feet. Your boots are taking.
Every step I take is cracking. Don't walk behind
me. Jesus. Everyone was walking like we're...
I know.
Ready to fall through. Oh, I see what he's talking about.
Yeah.
Cracking.
Yeah.
So, you know,
well, we don't have to go far.
It's got to be ice, right? It can't.
Well, look. So, like, just don't go nuts on it. Otherwise, it's fine.
I was starting to sink.
You sunk.
I was starting to.
I don't know.
All right, well, let's
so
walk
what's
in
this?
Front of the cottage.
Here, this is water right here. Okay, I see what you mean. It's slushy.
Don't.
Don't worry about
the top. It's the top that's slushy, not the bottom.
I'm just wondering why this is such a big mountain. Let's walk over here.
Must be a bear.
See our ankles.
I think it's worse the closer you are.
Yeah, it's just best fight. Like up to here, you're into your ankles. Like I can't get through.
Yeah, exactly. This shit's gotta be...
Yeah, you're right.
True, by standing.
Alright, Justin's got the right spot for the smoke. Okay, let me turn this light off. It's ruining our eyes. Oh. Fuck, I'll need it before I get adjusted.
Oh, good fucking spot, Justin.
Sorry.
Here.
You were talking about having smoke?
Thank Buddy, that's a fucking pocket's for.
That's what your butthole's for, bud.
All right.